G'day guys and welcome back to ADOS, the great YouTube channel. So this song will, this reaction will drop on my birthday. So if you guys are watching this on the 10th of October, 2021, then that is my birthday. So if you guys are interested in leaving a like and subscribing for my birthday, I'd really appreciate it. You know, I don't ask for much of people for my birthday, but just for this day, please, if everybody that's watching this could drop a like, I would appreciate you amazingly. Like I already do for watching this, thank you so much. But because it's my birthday, let's just go one step further and give me that like. But yeah, guys, we're going to jump into this. Tech N9ne, Too Good, feat. Lil Wayne and Moo Moo Fresh. I'm assuming that's how I pronounce the name. Yeah, let's get into this, guys. Really excited to hear this track.
One of the coolest to rep my sack. Only the foolish neglect projects coming from the newest and blessed by tech.
I like the way he starts with this, and then you watch when that beat switches, he's gonna come in with another flow. Ready?
OG of craze, worthy of praise, like Anubis and wet while wet. Dismissed when I played a D, a Damu could must have wrong sure. Slick spit from a hater seat, or the crew stood of a strong word. Mystics with the fate of T, but I move hoods for your song sure. Critics, what they say to me is that I'm too good for my own good. A lot of my people in circles around the hood, they treat my music like a blindie. Too much emotion and too many cadences, they want you on the mic a zombie. Lyrically against the fickle list, they creep the pistol, whip you like a Chansey. Then I step with a thicky like a Shanti, spit a web of witty, quite a Nancy.
They just got ridiculous and waste to put up.
They don't want to reach it, they want to see it the moment I speak. The one of us, even the one of alone at the time.
You become something, the subtle, so don't jump in, don't spark up.
I promise I'll be the moment, conceded the dome, and competed the tone of retreat, they're running, I'm gonna forget. Rigor is failing, idols give it, rigor is hell, and pyro with the generous cells.
2 seconds. I think my Uber Eats might be here. No, no, it's still a little bit away. I had to get a coffee for my birthday. Got a free drink, apparently, so I took the deal.
An hyper vicious nigga is Dale in hieroglyphics. Too good at a thing, you just might be sure. I can't even do a versus with no, cause I'm gonna war.
I'm just too good for my own good.
She's got an amazing voice. I'm not too sure who Moo Moo Fresh or Mamu Fresh, I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm an Aussie. As I say in a lot of songs, we butcher a lot of people's names. So Moo Moo Fresh, you got a perfect voice. It's so good.
I'm just too good for my own good.
Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, for all of you that don't know, has been one of my favorite artists for years. Like my top five has changed so much in probably the last 10 years, but Lil Wayne has always been up there. Lil Wayne and Eminem are the only two artists that have always at least stayed around the top five for me in favorite artists, not top artists, but favorite artists. Okay, Lil Wayne should be coming up. Love that. Love it.
You can never, ever, ever, ever come back around here.
Too good, no, I'm I'm great. I'm like two tray with the flu weight. Talking shit and out of toothpaste. Big B's, Bobby Boucher. On my wrist, I got the skeleton Richie with the see-through face. Drive the whip without the toothpaste. Pregnant pistol, got a due date. I'm too good for my own good. I cross my heart, I knock on wood. I lost my heart.
Oh, I like that. I'm too good for my own good. I cross my heart, I knock on wood. That flow was awesome.
I stand my ground, that ground I stood. I walk my walk, that ground and shook that time.
Oh, he's going hard on this one.
Wood, I lost my heart, I found my foot. I stand my ground, that ground I stood. I walk my walk, that ground and shook that time. I bought that time, I took that time. I put inside these thoughts, and since it's art, they gotta look, look. I'm one of the bullets to rep my set. I don't do computers, but I sip tight tech. I don't do computers, but my chips like that. I don't do computers, but my shooters put a bullet wound in your apple. It look a bit like Mac.
My shooters put a bullet mark in your apple. It looked a bit like Mac or something like that.
Just put a bullet wound in your apple. It looked a bit like Mac. Just like that, like this, like that. My drip like splat. Lips like that. You kiss my gat just like that. Beat the beat up like this track. Trying to fist fight back. When the producer heard this verse, it left his eye black. Ask my chef. I eat rappers. I like mine's prep. Still an ex-con feeling like the only icon left.
That was clever too. Still an ex-con, something about, but now I'm an icon or something like that. I like that. The greatest of all time, and I've got a lifetime left. Toonchi, what a way to end it, man. Still got 40 seconds. Ready to get more tech? So that's pretty much it. All right. So what did I think of that song? I thought it was amazing. Two of my top 10 favorite artists on a song together, Tech N9ne and Lil Wayne. Moo Moo Fresh was amazing. Her voice is just so good. That melodic sort of energy she gives off, amazing. Sorry about the vibrations there. It's just Uber. What I will say, and please, please, please don't hate on me for this. I thought Moo Moo at the end sort of went too, I don't know, it just seemed like too much. But other than that, the song was perfect. I absolutely loved it. And yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this reaction. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe if you are new. Thank you all so much for watching once again, guys. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys. Thank you.